my channel if you're new here, or welcome back. Today is my first day of classes at Parsons Paris, so we're gonna get ready together and I'm gonna take you guys along with me for the day. Right now, I'm gonna start off by taking off these little pimple patches that I put on last night. I have a very makeshift tripod situation going. So, and it's still really not tall enough. Right now it's about 8:30 and I don't have class until 12:30, so I'm just gonna do some of my skincare, my gua sha, sit at my computer and I think work on a homework assignment for about 30 minutes, 40 minutes, and then do my actual makeup. Today I have class at 12:30 until I believe 3:10, and then I have a 15 minute break, and then my next class is around like 3:25 until 6:05. So I'll be in class from around 12 to 6. And that's the same schedule I have for Wednesday. But I think I'm gonna change some things around, so this is temporary. Didn't already know, every day I post a video of me getting ready, picking out my outfit, styling something for whatever I'm doing that day on Shift with Yuliana on Instagram and on TikTok. Occasionally I'll put it on my personal Instagram, which is at YulianaTapar, but I'm gonna do that right now. The goal is to leave my apartment in the next like 15 minutes so that I'm a little early for class, but I have to figure out what I'm gonna wear. So this is what I put out right now. These are some black tights, this black skirt that I've yet to wear. I thrifted this skirt right before I came to Paris and there's like a slit that goes up one side. Then I have this like long sleeve white crop tank and then this little knitted top. I'm gonna see if this works. It might not, so I might have to improvise. Stay tuned. This is the outfit that I went with. This skirt has a slit on the side. Here's some perfume. I'm wearing a beige trench coat over this and I'm running out the door. We are off. Classes now, so I'm gonna take the metro home, charge my camera battery, and start my homework. Did you ever watch the sun desert the sky? Did you ever hold a woman while she's sleeping? Friend, don't let the good life pass you by. Man was made for loving, not for buying. Red and sweaty because Gianna, Kayla, and I just did Pilates in our living room, as you could see in the last clips. But I went to the pharmacy on my way home from class today and I got a few skincare products, so I'm gonna show you guys what I got, and then in a later video I'll give you my in-depth review of how I like the products, because I'll give it like a week or two of using them before I make my judgments. First, I have to set up the tripod for my camera. Alright, I'm gonna have to make this work. So, first, I got this Bioderma Hydrating Micellar Water, as well as the Hydrating Toner. This is what they look like. I love this brand. They had it at Costco once, back home in the States, and I literally loved it. It was my favorite micellar water. It was with the pink top though. I don't know. With the pink, it had the pink cap though. And when I was reading what the pink cap meant with Google Translate, it said that it was for like sensitive skin, also prone to rosacea. I don't have rosacea, so I want the hydrating option. So I have the micellar water and the toner. Then I got the La Roche-Posay, I think that's how you say it, the Soothing Cleansing Cream Anti-Imperfections. That's what it looks like. Excited to try this. All of my friends are using La Roche-Posay and their stuff seems really good. Oops. And then for my moisturizer, I got this Bioderma Ultra Nourishing Moisturizer. There it is. All new skincare. I will let you guys know how I like it. And then I went to Sephora the other day. This is a little off topic, but still relevant. I bought two things. I got the Charlotte Tilbury Pillow Talk Lip Liner. I've had this before, but I forgot to pack it with me, so I bought a new one. It's incredible. In Sephora, they had a whole line of Pillow Talk related things, like eyeshadow, lipsticks, like everything, every makeup item you could think of they had in Pillow Talk. Then I also got this Glowgasm Charlotte Tilbury Blush Beauty Wand. This is what it looks like. Gianna let me try hers on the other day and this color is beautiful, by far the prettiest blush color I've ever seen. So I wanted to buy it right away. And I'm also trying to buy the contour stick that sometimes comes in a pair with this one. Haven't found it yet, it was sold out. That is all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.